Isamont took his eye off the puck. And Seth Jones grabs it for Alex Vlasic. And Connor Bedard took a hard hit there, and a penalty has been called, and Bedard a little bit slow to his skates. Gosh.
Tanner Jeannot mixed up with Bedard. It looked like he clipped him up high as he tried to back check. Good physical play by Seth Jones on the breakout. And the Hawks, that was one of the biggest differences, I thought, in the first period, the way they were engaged physically. And now you know Jeannot is out there. He's going to try to get under the skin of Bedard, a three-point night. And that is a very clear penalty of the official there to see it. And if we know anything, we know Connor Bedard is likely to respond from this. He's been heckled by the best in Marchand. Now it's Jeannot. And the Lightning just looking for a spark right now as they trail 4-2.
You saw a little bit of blood there for Connor. That's a double minor on Tanner Jeannot, so he's away for 4 minutes.
And he loves the power play. A lot of power play time for 98.